I'm Heather Knight, England women's cricket captain.
Yeah, I always love coming to these events. You see sort of what goes on behind the scenes. You see all the people involved in sport, and it's always a very good evening. So it's always trying to spot people, trying to spot all the stars and have a lot of fun. So yeah, look forward to obviously a very good evening.
Curious, we've seen such an explosion of enthusiasm and interest in elite women's sport. How important do you think having the platform of increased broadcasting access and digital awareness is to driving that enthusiasm for the next generation?
Oh, it's massive. I think it really feels like a golden age for women's sport at the moment. Obviously, with the increased coverage, the increased awareness of what's going on, and also their success, the teams are, in particular, are doing really well. The individual athletes are really showing what they can do, and people are starting to notice that, I think. And obviously, a big part of that is broadcast, is getting on telly, having role models, and getting a lot more girls playing the game and making it normal to be a woman in sport, which is probably what it wasn't when I was growing up. So, yeah, it's brilliant that things are changing. There's still a long way to go, I think. But, yeah, we're getting there slowly. Well, growing up, I didn't know anything about the England women's cricket team. I looked at sort of the men's game and didn't really know anything about the women's game at all. So it was sort of other female athletes. Denise Lewis, I loved watching. Kelly Holmes, individual athletes like that. And obviously loved watching England men play as well. But now I guess it's great. It's different. There's a load more female role models for girls growing up to see that it's a viable path. And when I was growing up, there's no professional cricketers or professional women sports people, not many at all. So, yeah, now it's something a young kid can look up to and obviously aspire to be.
And my final question, looking to the rest of the year and beyond, what are you most excited about in terms of cricket coming up, and what are the targets for you and the team?
Yeah, it was a huge summer for English cricket, obviously not just us with the Ashes, but for the men's team with the Ashes in the World Cup as well. So it's going to be a really exciting summer. We've got the West Indies first, but I think the Ashes, that'll be a great battle this summer. We've had some brilliant games and contests with the Australian team, so it's a trophy we want to get back as well, and I'm sure it'll be a tough summer, but hopefully a very good one.